She hit me with the flashlight. Now I'm dead.
That's not cool.
Come back over here.
Hey. Hi.
Okay, go to a different place.
My name is Meagan.
How are you?
What is this that all over?
We're gonna play hide and seek. Ready?
Shut the light up.
You can't see me. Ow! You can't see me.
It's her butt right there.
No, it's not. Peek-a-boo. Oh, crap. Oh. Guess what? I can do the... What's that? Ew, it smells like poo. That's caca. I don't want it.
It's a dry, clean
it
sheet.
It smells good. Like the carpet.
She likes the smell of the carpet.
The carpet smells good.
Guess what? It smells good. Like this. Peekaboo.
You can't see me.
I told you to shut it up.
Ow! Carpet burn.
What if you get carpet burn on your tongue? Can I try?
Are you gonna lick the carpet? You know my dog's like.
Yeah, hey, I kind of figured it out already.
My dog sticks her rear end on the carpet.
Wrong. Schming. I forgot your dog rubbed its butt on there.
Is that why it smells so good?
Ew, no!
It smells the same over here, so it doesn't smell like dog.
Huh. Ew! It's
Watch it disappear. Ready? Magic! It disappeared. Oh wait, more magic. Look at this. Look. I put that at my tongue. It didn't taste very good. It tastes like sucking on quarters.
And you know, many people, what if they wiped their butts and they never washed it and you stuck quarters in your mouth?
Imagine sucking quarters. I heard that when you, like, taste blood in your mouth, it tastes like sucking on quarters. But since you said that, it'd be tasting like sucking on butt.